Before we get into the video, make sure you guys leave a like and subscribe to the channel for more content from me, the baddest bitch. Period. Yeah. That's my shit. What is good, everyone? It is me, Izzy, and welcome back to a brand new part of Let's Play The Sims 4 Cult Baby Challenge. So this part, guys, we are going to age up the other twins that we have, and hopefully we'll have the other set of twins. So yeah, let's get into it. So right now they're just having a little meeting with their mother. She's just talking to them about their grades, making sure they're doing good in school, because you know we love the good grades. So yeah, there's that. So now what we finna have her do is I think we still got one more cake left. I think we should, yep, and that's on period. Okay, so now we just having baby Kwaylani blow her candles. And yeah, she's finna age up. Oh my gosh, she's finna be so cute. I can't wait to see what she looks like. And I'm still over the moon at the fact that she was born with white hair. Like, her brother wasn't born with white hair, but she was. So I guess that's like, you know, a little perk too. So yeah, I'm making all my kids making them love being a social butterfly, and then I made her brother, you know, outdoors type of people, because you know they're all elementals. And then yeah, I'm have them go fishing, and I'm gonna have them, you know, it was fishing and guitar skill that I had to do, and then with the mermaid twist is singing and fitness. Yeah. Alright, you need to go ahead and get the baby voices. Come on. Why everybody dad calling? But yeah, I know y'all want to spend time with your kids, but y'all spend time with them when it comes to Father's Day. Or better yet, if y'all want to see y'all kids, y'all can just, you know, come over. Show up unannounced. So, yeah, there's that. He's no longer gonna be a baby, so we're no longer having. Wait, I still keep forgetting she's still pregnant, y'all. She's still pregnant with the Realm of Magic baby, so that's good. Oh, he's gonna blow out his candles. Daddy, make a wish, put this cake in your face. Let me stop. And it's not even my birthday. Alright, come on, baby Maui. Let's see what you look like as a child. Alright, here we go. Oh my god. Girl, put him down so he can. Child. Like, girl, put him down. Alright, he's finna age up, y'all. Oh, where'd he go? Okay, so we've just been making him a social butterfly as well, and for making love outdoors. And then I'm gonna get the kids makeovers off screen, and yeah, I'll be right back, and y'all get to see the new look of them. But baby, their hair is not it, even though it's kind of cute, but no. Okay, so now we're back. And yeah, and I also gave the twins, the elemental twins, their room, their makeover. I gave them a makeover and their room a makeover. So now I'm just gonna have everybody, you know, work on their skills a little bit. So when they go on their teenagers, they ain't got that much to worry about. At least they have some sort of experience. Like, I'm trying to find a nice little fishing spot, even though there was one right by our house, but too many people right there, you know. Yeah. And then I heard that the other elemental kids, they got some type of superpowers as well. So, you know, I kind of want to see that, you know. But right now, I'm going to have him teleport right here. You know, get his little fishing. You know, do a little something. No, yeah, her twin sister. So, there's that. Okay, so yeah, he's fishing, trying to find one of the rarest flowers right now. I'm just finna make him stop fishing. I'm finna have him summon a meteorite, whatever, a volcano. Yeah, that's what it is. And like, wow, that's also a cool power because then, oh my bad, y'all, I had to catch my breath. Ooh. But yeah, that's also a cool power that him and his sister have. And there's also another power that they have. Uh-oh, here we go. I'm sorry, y'all. I just had to find a proper angle to get this screenshot. Because it's just so cool. It's like, wow, look at him go. Oh, he looks so evil. He looks so evil, bruh. Where did it land, though? That's what I want to know. Where does it land? Where did it go? Are you kidding me? It landed right by our house, yo. I don't know how to feel about that. Cause what if we do it another time and then it lands inside of the house? See, I don't think I like that. I don't think I like that at all. But I guess, can we move it though? Cause what? We can't, bruh. Ridiculous. I hope the mud don't catch on. I hope it don't catch on fire, then it's just spread. Cause I ain't got time to deal with no fires, bruh. Yeah, this is weird. Well, I guess they can get some homework out the way, and then look at his sister fishing. Let's see what she can do. I wanna, you know, summon another one, but we're gonna have to find a bigger house. We'll have to find a house with a bigger backyard. Yeah, but there is another thing that they can do. Let's just I think it's called the Gift of Solani, where they can increase the quality of flowers. So that's good. So yeah, there's that. Oh, I think the rock is cooling now. Let's just have them get their motor skill up. I want them to swap. See, I also wish that they kids, they have tails, cause I mean, like, yeah. Cause who just wants to be a mermaid and you can't be a mermaid while you're a child? And then also, like I said, they need to get an open water mod or like updated where we can have open water or something. Ooh, excuse me, y'all. Then I'm just clearing out my wall notification again because, yeah, my game's lagging, and then that's a quick fix. By the way, y'all, if you guys wanna, you know, reduce lag, and she's in her third trimester period. Why she's on her period and she's pregnant, y'all? I don't get that. Quality Stacy, please fix it. Make it make sense. Thank you, girl. Dang, she looked like a bloated whale. Well, at least she's gaining weight. At least that's a plus in The Sims. At least they do have that type of realism. Like, if you have multiple pregnancies, you do gain weight. So, I mean, some people don't. Some people do. You know, some people work that out. But I don't see her going to a gym anytime soon. So, yeah, that weight is just going to be lingering. Did she just pee in the pool? Anywho, we finna, you know. Oh, yeah, I also got every last one of the kids their own diaries and stuff. Because why not? They can, like, you know, document their life about being, you know, having siblings that are supernatural, them being supernaturals as well. Like, that would be awesome. Okay, come on, get up the pool before you drown. I ain't got time for nobody drowning themselves. Okay, we need all of our kids to stay alive. Go pee. All right, we're gonna have her go to sleep. You know, I'm starting to think that I should have all the girls share a room. But then that wouldn't be fair, because then old boy would have his own room, and then the girls, they'll just, I'll be crapping in the wrong room. That would be so messed up. Then he's pee all the way in the red. Oh, wow. And, oh, she's exhausted. Yeah, girl, you're going to be okay, she's no longer her period. Oh, God, thank God. Ugh. Like, that job was really agging the fuck out of me. Like, how the fuck you pregnant? But you got a period. Yeah, we're having twins, by the way. And, I've got the names. We'll have the twins, hopefully in the next part. But this is our third set of twins, y'all. Okay, yeah, come over. You can come see your kids. Yeah, I went ahead and let him come over. Well, everybody's going to sleep. They're all tired out. Yeah, I think that's about it for this, y'all. Yeah, but anyway, guys, I hope you guys are enjoying your day. Do not forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. I'll speak to you guys soon in my next video. Bye, y'all.